Let's play some Mortal Legacy. Maybe that'll make me forget how sad I am over Fallout 3. Well, naturally, fireplaces in old houses like this can never be as simple as... can never be just plain fireplaces. And this has a secret door, of course. For Nathan Prentice. Blackhurst connected to gate rooms. Blackhurst being the green tentacle things. Open door 7, first and the other ones here. Let's see, and this is Flames of Desolation. Oh, damn it. One moment. Now we can continue. blah blah blah, flames, brimstone, Clamitos injury. Yeah. It's an attacking spell. Let's see. And here we have our next firearm. Colt 10 police positive. 38 revolver. We can leave it be for the time being. More of these traps and here. Still shocked over the sight of those things. Magical crystal. Oh, no notes. I am not alone. Got glimpses of a white robed figure in the asylum, clutching an axe. Does that sound like anyone we know? Oh, loud knocking. Alas, the door is locked. Number 7, well... let's go take care of that. House is not entirely of our world. Many gates, blurb. Strange light every 50 years. Sense of planes leaking. Marcus Roberts again. And the door disappeared behind us. How convenient. Anyway, door 1, and by the way, in this area the auto map is disabled. Number 2. No. Oh. Well, that wasn't too bad. Number 3, 4. Okay, this requires a bit more traversing. Yeah, 5 is here. Let's see, and number 6. Yay, and we have another one of these. Statues. 18th century figurine. How does our character know this is from the 18th century? Is he some kind of art expert? Anyway, hello, are you Marcus Roberts? What can I do for you? Make it quick, because I don't want to hang around this joint any longer than I have to. Actually, I think this is supposed to be a woman, so... let's just ask questions in order. That seems to provide the best results, usually. My name's Dee Kirby. I'm a private investigator. Edwin Croxley hired me to look into the disappearance of the Prentice family. Though all the evidence points to the Prentice being murdered, the police still haven't found any bodies. As for a killer and motive, you tell me. Well, I did find this videotape. And I can't say anything about it. Oh well.
I let myself in here yesterday. Since then I've been fighting for my life. This house is filled with, you know, things. Anyway, I was walking along a corridor when I suddenly found myself locked in here. How I got here is anybody's guess. Still, One thing I do know is that I better get out of here before I'm dead meat.
What, and follow you into a trap?
Listen, Scrubban, the only one person I take orders from is yours truly. Now move it before I get nasty. Ah, calm down, I've had enough. But if you're determined to stay in this madhouse, keep an eye open for weird drawing of things. They usually mean safety. As for me, I'm out of here.
And she, wait, if the front door is locked by some strange demonic or magical energy, and how? Oh well. Not on the keyring. Ah. Oh yeah, this is important. The edges of a semi-precious gemstone are chipped. Do we know any place where, say, a gem like that might be inserted? I'll give you a hint.
It's down below.
Oh, more papers. Oh, some history. 1633, two floors in basement, secret areas, museum, and fourth floor. Some tunnel, the natural caves, fifth floor. 1861, third floor converted into a private asylum. Yeah, that will make more sense as we learn more. Oh yeah. Here's a new another weapon, a baseball bat. We won't be using it because club weapons in this game use, well, they're not just not all that good. Oops. Oh well. Let's see. Examine this place for the most part. We got some time. Well, let's pop into the asylum, shall we? Well, oh, actually, let's head back down and get some stuff done. The figurine we can leave here, and well, one stone. I don't even know if it's useful for anything. Just for some a bit of convenience. Now, let's hold the revolver back. And yeah, this is the door to the main staircase, which is nailed shut. Actually, we won't be needing any holy water for a while now. Alright, back down we go. Now, yeah, this place is in the dark, but one of the keys we acquired from upstairs, yes. And here we have mechanical toolkit. One thing this is useful for is picking locks. Another thing which is fairly important is that you can use it to unjam firearms. Shoot that. Oh yeah, and here, damaged fused box. Come on. I know you want to fix it. There we go. Our experience situation is looking pretty good. Anyway, here we go. Wait, did the Kirby pass by here? Right, examine fragments of green glass, and this is supposedly a gemstone and not a hunk of green glass. But anyway, put this here and pathway opens up. What may it contain? We'll explore that next time. Now we'll allocate some experience. And, well, that's it really. Or actually... And then... Flames of Desolation. Let's put a bit in there. Yeah. That's about it. Next time we'll play more The Legacy.